You ever wake up to a smoking hot chick that you just had a one-night stand with? Me either. But if you do, here's a breakfast sandwich you can make her, give her some energy for a potential round two, a little morning delight.
Gonna air fry some bacon, put some olive oil in a medium-high pan, sniff that delicious buttery croissant, and cut it in half with a bread knife. Use a bread knife, people. Gonna drop a couple eggs into this medium-high pan and fry them up. And then I'm gonna grab my croissants, get them nice and toasty, and hit my eggs with a little salt and pepper. Then gonna crack these yolks because I like my eggs over hard. Don't be hating. Then gonna stack my eggs, check on the croissants, nice and toasty. Melt some cheese, and then my secret weapon, Chick-fil-A sauce. And a Mountain Dew energy drink for aesthetics, and also, you know, we'll give the girl a little energy for round two. So now you fed her, gave her some energy, and she's ready to go. Just because I'm alone doesn't mean you have to be, but I'd rather be alone than wish I was.